My favorite part of grad to grad was getting to play the kickball game with them, and like no matter who kicked the ball or where it went, everybody was chasing and having fun.
My favorite part about grad to grad is just getting to hang out with them, color a picture or do a puzzle with them, or just push them on the swings in the playground.
My favorite part about the kindergartner program was when we first met them. The real childlike faith they brought into the equation just really made it joyful and happy.
My favorite part about grad to grad this year was when we did the gingerbread house party around Christmas time, and we got to build gingerbread houses with the kids and eat all the yummy candy, and just getting to decorate it with Peyton was so fun.
Being able to form relationships with them, and when you see them in the hallway and they get all excited and run up to you with a smile and hug you, and it just makes you feel good that you're having a good time with them and just forming relationships.
My favorite part about the program was going to see them on Thursdays and getting to spend time with them or just color with them.
Always do your best in anything and everything you do, whether it's grades or athletics or any clubs. Just try whatever you want to do and glorify God.
Have fun, enjoy your high school career. It's a lot of fun. You and your friends have a good time just doing stuff together.
Enjoy these times with your friends, because high school are some of the most fun years of your life, and you never get these years back.
Try your best in school. It may not be straight A's, but all that matters is that you tried your best. And don't let the fear of failure keep you from trying.
Spend time with friends and make memories, because you will want to cherish these moments forever.
Cherish each day, because the days can seem really long, but the years go by so quickly.
My grad to grad friends, I would tell them that through any struggle, any storm that they go through, that Jesus will always be there.
He always has a plan for your life. Even when we can't see it, we just need to trust that He is there for us and knows what's best.
God loves you, and He has a plan for you all that's better than any other plan you guys could have for yourself.
Going throughout life, sometimes you might be down, sometimes you might feel like you're in the gutters, but in love, there's joy.
He will never forsake you, and that He will always be with you.
Hold true to the Bible, hold true to what He says, and that you're fearfully and wonderfully made.
Patrick, as in how tall he was, and he was taller than my dad.
My favorite part was my senior was building the gingerbread houses, because the leftover candies we got to eat.
My favorite part was when me and Riley played kickball and we all won.
When Kevin came to our classroom, we all played with dominoes.
My favorite part with Grace was kicking the ball and running the bases.
My favorite part of being Cameron is when we draw together. I drawed a sandwich and she drawed a poodle.
My favorite part of being with Trevor
is when we build the gingerbread houses, because whenever I poured the sprinkles out, it went all over the gingerbread house.
With my senior, we went to draw on the board with Taylor. And we like spending time with Olive, Mackenzie senior, because they're fun and we like hanging out with them.
My favorite part of games was the gingerbread house, because we ate lots of candy.
When I was with Alexandra, we at the kickball game, we ran bases together.
My favorite part was the kickball game, because I went the obstacles with my senior Mason.
Me and Rachel, my senior, we like drawing boats in each other's name.
My favorite part with my senior was the kickball game, because my senior ran with me to the base.
My favorite part with KJ was whenever squared it, the ice cream for the place.
My favorite day of spending time with Caleb was the first day, that was the day we both met each other.
My favorite part of the football game with Justin is we kicked the ball and then we ran all the way to first base.
My favorite part with Sarah was whenever we drawed at the tape.
My favorite part of the day of seeing Callie was when I first met her.